Hi Gemini, welcome in. You're watching the Sacred Sun Tarot, and this is going to be your reading for the upcoming time period, upcoming 10 days, right? By the way, Happy New Year to all of you, and Merry Christmas. Gemini, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, and Sun, what messages do we have for next 10 days? Okay, we have the Hermit here. Thinking too much, Gemini. Soul-searching kind of energy. Wow, we have some shocking cards on the table. Let's see if they come back. Gemini, next 10 days, please. Oh my God, big cycles, big turns, unexpected turns, but eventually everything will fall into place because it's your destiny, right? And you're destined to have something which is coming your way in these next 10 days. And this is definitely going to be a very positive change. Right, it is going to favor you. It's positive and it's upright. We have Eight of Wands. You might get conversation from somebody in this time period, which is of course going to facilitate this positive cycle towards you. Oh my God. Okay, so this can be an Aries, Leo, Sag who's willing to talk to you about something. We're going to clarify what it is about. Okay, but here you are very cold. Are you not talking to somebody who is crazy about you, or just crazily thinking about talking to you? Let me see what's happening. Okay, Gemini, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, and Sun, what messages we have for Gemini? Okay, we have the King of Wands again, the Fire sign, Knight of Cups. Okay, Hanged Man and the Five of Cups. Okay, so can be a Fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sag, or this can be somebody new in your surroundings, Gemini, I'm picking up. And they have big time interest in you. I see a very passionate look here, very passionate appeal here for some of you, right? They want to come in and talk to you, but they're skeptical. This Knight of Cups energy is a very different energy. This person will drink the cup first before they will offer to you. So they will think about themselves before they will come in and show you something, right? At the same time, I feel that this person wants to come in. They are looking towards you. I don't really see that the conversation right now is on the table, though it might be after a few days, maybe in these 10 days. But I see that you're already stuck somewhere. Your thoughts are already on your mind and it's all over the place with the Five of Cups energy, right? I think some things were delayed in your life from past few weeks. Maybe some things are getting delayed. Can be a love matter also, can be some other situation, but some things are getting delayed here. And you're thinking too much about it and you indulged into that too much. And maybe that's the reason this person is looking at you. They want to talk to you, but I think something is just holding them back, right? Maybe a fact that you are not available, or maybe the fact that you're not ready for some of you, right? Let me see what else. Four of Cups, Knight of Swords, and the Queen of Wands. Again, all the energies are on the table. We also have the Knight of Wands, Gemini. This is more playerish, right? A lot of wands on the table. King of Wands, Queen of Wands, Knight of Wands. Okay, this person is not a kind of person who will wait for very long, right? I see that you are indulged somewhere else emotionally, or it's just that you're thinking too much about other situations, right? I see that for some of you, this is a kind of energy, this is a kind of situation where the one you're dealing with is feeling emotionally drained, or they're intentionally doing something by which they are draining everything, right? This can be a particular person, this can be the situation you're stuck in, or the particular person you're thinking about, right? The person you are stuck on, or the connection or the situation which you're not able to correct no matter how much you try, right? Five of Cups energy. This is somebody new, this is somebody else, right? They want to talk, but they can see that you're highly invested somewhere else and they just can't come in. For this person, I feel that they're very in and out. They'll try for a while, and if they see that you're not available, they'll just go out to explore other options. See Tower, Devil, oh my God. Very sexual and casual energy. So this is something not going to stay here, right? Now the other situation may be the one you're dealing with, your partner, or you're having a complicated connection with, or maybe this can be your career life or work life where you're too much indulged right now, right? Maybe the situation mainly about which you're thinking too much, right? I don't think that this is a situation you're thinking too much about. There's something else on your mind. In that situation, I think the one you're dealing with is very unfulfilled, right? They're just not satisfied no matter what you do. And I think Five of Cups energy is a similar energy that no matter how much I try, I'm never sufficient for you, right? And I think this Queen of Wands and King of Swords energy is a kind of energy where you are annoyed, you're not very happy about the kind of character the other person shows, right? I strongly pick up that right now, whosoever you're dealing with, like most of the people in your surroundings, they're very fiery, can be fire signs altogether, or the people who are very fiery and passionate and they're looking for some excitements, right? And when it comes to you, I don't really think that you are out for those excitements or you are in for those excitements for a while, because I see some other issues on your mind, right? So the people in your surroundings, they might feel drained, bored, or maybe just that Gemini is not available, or it's time we explore something else because Gemini is not available. I see very turned off energy where there's a feeling that no matter how much I do, this person is never going to be satisfied. What else? Six of Wands, Eight of Wands, Four of Swords. Okay. And I think that you might do something, or you might simply just turn in, right? Four of Swords energy. When you were trying, this person was busy into their stuff, excitements, going out, having fun, feeling unfulfilled and all kind of energy. But the moment you will turn in and be quiet, I see a kind of energy where you will be just like, I don't care, right? I'm turning in, I need meditation, I need healing, and I'm pissed off by what is happening in my surroundings, so I just don't want to invest any further. Five of Cups energy all over the place. The moment you turn in for your personal growth and happiness, all the energies are going to come back with the Eight of Wands energy, right? Again, the similar energy that things are turning into your favor and all the communication is now coming towards you instead of you making the move with the Hangman energy, right? So I think that the moment you will turn in, the moment you will just get into yourself and start working over yourself without talking to anybody else, rejecting all communications coming towards you, I see you will start getting a lot of attention from other people, not from this person who is causing the mess, but from other people. And the moment this person will see that you're getting so much attention, you are getting popular, or there are other people who are interested in you, this is going to be a point of irritation for this person, right? So you might get conversation from them, and I don't really see that you will talk about it, but I do feel that there will be communication coming to your way once you turn in. Once you give up, they will start giving in. The Strength, the Three of Cups, the Ace of Cups, and the Nine of Pentacles. Oh my God. Now situations are going to heat up. For some of you, if this was just a casual dating scene and you were just randomly talking to somebody who was highly unavailable for you, right? And who was highly dissatisfied by everything you do, you might find somebody new in this time period and they will be like, oops. Yes, they'll be like, oops, we have the King of Pentacles. Something new is coming your way, which is far more stable and grounded. And it is just not like the previous energies of fire, King of Wands, Queen of Wands energy, right? They are going to get troubled because I see your destiny is giving you something really better and bigger, right? Let me see what is the outcome here. Oh my God, Gemini, I did not see this coming. It's time you walk away from all the people and all the energies who are just never satisfied no matter how much you put in, right? Because what is waiting for you is far better. I see that in this time period, you might encounter somebody new, can be a Taurus, Virgo, Capricorn. Maybe this person is coming towards you from the workspace or work area. Six of Wands energy is such an exciting energy. You're getting so much attention and you're getting popular in your work area. And there you might find new love. Ace of Cups with Nine of Cups, right? Which is going to be very satisfying and healthy. It is going to make you feel happy. Now, when you will release all the cards, Nine of Pentacles, the moment you will release all the cards from this energy, right? No matter what, they'll never be satisfied. That kind of energy. They will be messed up, right? Because the moment they get this information that now Gemini is not chasing me, now Gemini is not coming after me, that will be the moment of irritation for them, right? Again, they will be dissatisfied the way they were always. And then you're going to get the conversation, right? Now you have to decide whether you have to reconcile with this person or you have to go with the new person. I see some happy moments here, some good moments, some good time spent. Dating, for Three of Cups for some of you. Nine of Pentacles, Three of Cups is a very single, amazing kind of energy where I'm free and I want to date. I want to go out. I want to have fun. That kind of energy, right? So in these 10 days, you're going to have a lot of opportunities, dating, mingling up, hanging out, that kind of energy. I don't see that any sort of strong commitment is right now on your mind. Though this particular person, I don't know whether you're committed to them or not, but this particular person is going to be a bit stressed out. But I see some kind of communication break here because I see that you're about to reach your rock bottom while dealing with this person, right? So you might simply just be quiet and not respond to whatever they're saying and explore some other light moments before you come back to this person or before you have any conversation with this person again, right? Or this simply can be that if you're already committed and some kind of trouble is going on in your relationship, some kind of communication problem, you might simply just walk out and have good time with your friends, right? That kind of energy. What else? Go with the distance. Amazing. You're being asked to just travel a bit and clean it up. It's time you change some things in your surroundings, Gemini. The things which were keeping you in the Five of Cups energy, right? You have to make an effort, go the distance. Effort will be yours, that step will be yours, that first move will be yours. But it's going to help in cleaning up all those energies which were keeping you stuck in Hanged Man Five of Cups energy, right? So this is the time period where you walk a distance, you take a step further, and you clean all the things which are not serving you anymore, right? You release all the kind of bonds and cords from your life, specifically from those people who feel dissatisfied no matter how much you put in effort for them. So it's time you release such kind of energies. And this does not have to be love. This can be any kind of energy. Maybe people you live with or some people in your surroundings, your friends, you were putting in so much effort for them. They were just not available for you, right? You're releasing the cards with such people. I see strength and Nine of Pentacles energy. You're gaining the strength and you're releasing such cards, and you'll be happy about it. Mark my words, right? You'll be happy about doing that because this is going to be Wheel of Fortune moment for you. So this was your reading for this time period. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.